Hello guys, and welcome to, my name is Bennett Boy, and we're here today with a new series called RimWorld. I couldn't really go and do the whole full screen pick the colonists and everything with you, because last time I tried, I just recorded for like 10 minutes, it crashed itself. So I did all the picking the colonists, I haven't done anything, I literally just loaded the screen, I haven't even clicked OK yet. So, basically RimWorld is a game where you try to survive, you crash land three people, you get attacked, you try and build a base, try to build defenses, you have to do all that. So basically, that's what I'm going to go in. I'm going to hop in, try and build a huge colony before we all die. So, if you want one of my colonists to be named after you, just give me a message. Comment on the video below, on any of the RimWorld videos that are going to be coming out soon, about just say that I want to be a colonist, and I'll put your name down, and you'll be one of the next person to get your name down. So, let's start the game. Okay, so we got Fish, Slug, Safira. Alright, so we need to start off fast. We need to equip their guns. So, who is shooting? That's good. 6-0-4. So, Slug, take the, that, you take this, you take this. Okay, now, before we do anything else, we'll look around the map, see where we can make our base. Stockpiles here, have our stuff, growing zones and all that, and we just, yeah, that wouldn't be too bad, actually. Put the indoor, the entrance here, growing zone, stockpile, defense here. Okay, so what kind of stone we have? We have a lot of marble on this map, and limestone. Alright, so it's all marble and limestone. Alright, so I think we're going to base here. So let's get ourselves some stockpiles down. So the base is going to be here. We need to deconstruct all this because it's going to be raining. And now let's go into here. So you're going to be doing... So your main priority, Slug, probably going to be cooking with some backup and research and that. Yours, Safira, is going to be some mining, and yours is going to be growing, and with some backup on those. And then you can do all these when you feel like it. So I really let them do everything unless you see like the black circle or the black square around it. So basically, these guys are pretty good, except for Slug, who can't do get as much stuff as we can. Thank you. So as soon as that's done, they should be starting helping Slug with the hauling. But it's good that we're getting some land from these so we can really start building stuff. Okay, but I really like flat land, so you're gonna see me laying some land out here. Alright, so we have everyone doing their job. Farrah, I got lucky. I got her at 13 mining. So just tell me. Oh wow, we got gold ore already. Tell me, if you're like the first person, you get to choose basically. Just say, miner, grower, or researcher, and I'll know who it is. Alright? Alright. So we got gold ore already, which is really good actually. So you were gonna mine out. This 5x. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna mine out that. We're gonna go two more back. The reason why I'm doing this is because I put a wall on the outer layer because the heat doesn't stay in anymore, which is not the best. That's why I'm measuring. This first room is going to have a research table, the beds for now, and the trading thing. Hopefully, like on my other world I hit a steam geyser, which really sucks because that's something you don't want to hit, especially so early. So we're going to need a dumping stockpile, I guess that's good. You guys are going. You mind getting here? You can haul some silver. Okay, so you're gonna haul some package silver. You can haul some steel. Alright, so if she got most of that silver over. Oh wow, we have 532 metal already. Right off the bat, after she's done hauling, she's gonna start researching, hopefully. Hopefully, I'm saying. Because I need her to get some stone cutting done so we can put some, like, whatever this stuff is. Whatever we're mining out, we can put some of that down. So let's just keep hauling these chunks out. Because I didn't realize that we still need her. So they're all gonna sleep. They're all gonna sleep until. They're all gonna sleep until they good at the end, and then they're gonna head off and start doing some more work. Alright, so Slug's down there sleeping. So what do we still need? We still need to haul 12 more packed survival meals, some silver, some metal, all the wood basically. Alright. It's just one day. One day. We've done it all in one day. Well, 2 days. So this is a pretty good start so far. I'm not saying that we're going to end the video now, but... What's your gear like? So you guys got some good gear. Alright, you guys gonna wake up soon? Yeah, you should. Yeah, wake up, start doing some work. We'll get your beds, don't worry. Has to be even, like, if it's not even, it's just really good. Okay, so just to explain to you what I do more with the walls, I'll do this, okay? So plants. So basically, I put a wall so the heat temperature stays down, and it holds the temperature in better than just the stone wall. So I'll have that, and we'll have this here, so they can get in and out. But for that to happen, we need a steel workbench, which is humongous. Maybe. I can't. If I extend one more out on each side, still be even. Just, it will be... I'm kind of glad that we haven't been attacked by anything yet. Okay, so yeah, still real research bench. I can't say it. Stone cutting. Small thing. So what should we name this, guys? I'm gonna let you choose it after, but for now, I'll just pick, New Rimton. So you can go down for now, slug. Get some research going so we can put some walls in. I will get you guys some beds. Alright, so now they're hauling. Get some beds. They're still outside, but hopefully we can fix that. Slug manages to finish. Okay, so what do we have here? We have a lot of limestone, I find. So I think all of our walls will be limestone. Alright, so they're done their growing zone. That's a huge amount of meat we can get. So that pack right there, Muffalos. If you want me to do like special episodes of RimWorld, I can do that. Like, what is the good size for a thing? How to explaining RimWorld, all that. I can do anything about RimWorld. I'm really good at it. I'm not saying I'm the best, but I'm just saying I'm good. Alright, so we got our first thing of potatoes in. You know what? Let me plan this. So wall here. We'll build another thing here. That. Okay. Is he almost done here? He's at 112 over 300. So this might take a while. He's doing it quite fast, actually. I'd say he's about halfway now. Alright. Our first thing, a group of... Lost our crops, which I don't think is bad because we have 13 meals. We have 44 potatoes right now. Okay, he's almost done, thank God. See it tick down. Yes, here we go. For production, we're gonna just put it out here for now. Alright, so, Sephra. Thank you. think it's crafting. Yeah, it's crafting. We'll put slug on that, I guess. Oh, I need to make a bill. Bill, make stone blocks, config. I think we're sticking... Is it limestone that we have? It's limestone. And we're going to config it until you have 500 for now. 500. We need radius. Probably close there. Yeah, I like the radius. Alright, slug. Oh, there's chunks right there. Limestone, hear me. Getting them installed. I think that all the things look the same. Alright, see you guys, bye. Some wood doors in. Alright. Those potatoes are not good. I guess that will be it for this episode of RimWorld. Next episode, we'll finish off this. We'll get a freezer going. We'll get some more food in. Hopefully, someone will attack us. We'll get some defenses up. Okay, guys. See you guys in the next episode. Remember, like and subscribe to watch my Minecraft series. See you guys on next time. Bye.